They missed it. They stayed with it. Multiple shots. Finally, John Axel with the hard drive to the basket. After the missed three, I like that.
...is a big part of what makes Auburn so successful is having that player. Now, here's the positive. We mentioned off the top, Bruce Pearl loves to play his bench, right? So guys have had experience and are going to be called up on right now in a championship game.